lot of drill. Money calling back to back, so I keep taking trips. Spend a couple mil, just on one crib. Hold up, let me crack the seal, take another sip. Whole lot of drill, whole lot of drill.
What's up, M16 gang? It's Jester M16 back with another video, man. What's up, guys? We got this Q&A today. You read that title. Just gonna do a little update on me. It's been a while since I did a Q&A. Y'all kind of went ham in the not comment section, the question section. I posted on Instagram first. If you're not following me on Instagram, go ahead and follow me. It's on the screen, just underscore M16 is in the description down below. So let's go ahead and jump right into the video, man.
A few moments later.
Now y'all knew I had to post this one. Why did you give back the $1 million? This was posted. This was asked. This question was in the section when I posted on Instagram, not even 5 minutes after I made the post. So why did I give back the $1 million? For one, I don't really know where that money came from. Like I said, you just came across it. Million something dollars, that's some serious money. I never counted that much money in my life. I said it took me 4 hours to count it because I kept miscounting it. I didn't know who it belonged to. Kind of didn't want to get decapitated, you know, stuff like that. But if you want like further answers on why I gave it back, the 1.5 back, there is a story time. It's a couple of videos back. Go ahead and tune into that. Also, I'll include that in the description. Question number two, what is your favorite designer brand? See, that's a tough question right there. Because, okay, well, if you say designer brand, I would say like everything, it'll be Louis Vuitton. Like the shirt, jacket, belt, shoes, glasses, stuff like that, and, you know, like accessories, stuff like that. But if you're saying like sneakers, Christian Louboutin, you know, the red bottoms. Just got a thing for them. Christian red bottoms always stuck out to me, but LV, it's just too dope. The leather, and you got the jean jackets, the print, it's addictive. Non-question number three, how much can you bench press now? I know it's been a while, guys, since I dropped the workout videos. I have been doing workout videos. It's just, I'm doing other things too, so I forget to put the camera up, but I'm gonna change that up. And the answer to that question is 200. I've actually got 200 now. Not as many reps, but like I said, my goal this whole year, I want to be able to bench 300. So I'm not that far off. When I first started, I was down to like 145. So that's a big accomplishment. I think the most I bench pressed was 275. So, but yes, 200. Question number four. Plan on having more kids? Ooh. Listen, I'm not saying I'm against it, but right now, not even right now, it's just my son. I love him, but kids, I'm gonna say no. That's not for sure. No, if it happens, I'm not gonna be mad, but no. Question number five, if you can go on vacation anywhere, where would it be? Vacation anywhere. Okay. Ghana. I definitely want to go to Ghana, vacation Africa. Listen, I'm stuck between Ghana. Ghana is because it's the motherland, obviously. It's Africa. But I want to say Paris too, only because Christian Louboutin. And I want to go to Paris. So, but okay, let's go solid answer, Ghana. Question number six, what is your newest watch? Ooh, I have not bought a watch, believe it or not, lately. I've been focusing on other things like business, investing money, you know, adult stuff, right? I'm definitely gonna buy a new watch soon, and I'll definitely put it up, but no new watch lately. Question number seven, who claimed the 1.5? Y'all still own this. I just told y'all, as I'm saying. stated in the story time I put out, I'm not going to put his information out like that, was a man, short fella. I'm not going to say too much, you know, short guy with a big ring. Let's leave it at that. If you want to know how he was the right person to claim it, for one, he knew the exact location where it was at. He had people watching that area, name in the box, etc. like that. Oh, and he had the receipts because it was broken up into three. But yeah. Question number 8. What car are you getting next? Y'all already know. If y'all know me, you've been watching me long enough. Y'all already know. I'm saying my next car I'm trying to get off rip is a Corvette. And it would more likely be the newest one, or which is the C8 now, or be the C7. C7 is about 50,000, highest 60-65 last time I checked for the one specific one I want. The newest one is a C8. It's not the Z51. They still have the Grand Sport, which is like the top of the line. But for me, that's my personal vehicle I want. Business car, I have not decided yet, but for business car, I would want something drop top. You know, it's Florida, it's hot. It's gotta be something drop top for the summer. Question number 9. What is your latest pickup? Kind of don't understand the question. Latest pickup as far as fashion? You're talking about fashion. Like I said, I have not bought no new shoes lately. I have not bought no new clothes. Oh, I got this free Dior shirt. It was given to me by a guy. I ain't bought no do nothing. No jewelry, clothes, shoes, nothing like that. It's been just investing and putting money towards business. Question number 10. Favorite candy and why? I want to say Mr. Good Bar. Mr. Good Bar, because, you know, when I was a kid, me and my granddad would go to 7-Eleven, take Mr. Good Bars in the morning, and it's like that store, you put them in the refrigerator, they have that, like, certain crisp to them. I would say M&M's, but M&M's, you know, just because of the colors, but it's just, they don't taste the same, just like when Mr. Good Bars are nice, cold, and crisp. Alright guys, that is all for now. If you want to see a part 2, go ahead and comment down below. I'm going to hold a poll on my Instagram story. Go ahead, it's gonna be, like I said, it's on the screens and description down below. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, hit notification bell down below. Do stay tuned for the workout video. Like I said, I'm bringing those back. I'm bench at 200. I'm going to do a heavy day. Show y'all my progress. But other than that, check guys in the next video, man.
No, I can't calm down. Bitch, I'm too turned up.